back to the campus, Dr. Anjan Bhowmick. It was a pleasure having you here, and the session was very knowledgeable. I would like to ask you a few questions. My first question being, you have worked with ITC, which is an FMCG company, and now you're working with the Hershey company. How is the work environment different in both the companies?
Yeah, so one of the things that you find working for a big company in ITC is the fact that you are a part of a huge conglomerate. The resources are fairly in abundance, and so therefore you tend to work with bigger resources, higher resources. ITC is also being a part of the diversification journey where they're moving from tobacco to now an FMCG company, if not a giant. So being a part of a diversified FMCG company and participating in the FMCG journey was very, very interesting. Versus the Hershey company, I spent about 4.5 years, a little more than that. It was an enriching start, so to speak, because it was a turnaround story. So, you know, when I came in, we didn't make money. We were not in the growth trajectory the way we are supposed to. We took a lot of bold steps to ensure that the India business for the Hershey company is in the path to growth and is in the path to profitability. But two very, very great stints and assignments, one being managing the diversification, the second being turning around our business.
So we are listening that artificial intelligence is reshaping how companies manage their workforce. So how do you think that artificial intelligence can help human resources?
So one of the things that AI and likewise does is to be able to simulate a certain environment, be it an employee life cycle or an employee life cycle, right? Be it a product or a process. In the HR space, there is a lot of scope where you can actually build AI-based gaming avenues in your assessment frameworks or your development frameworks, right? So I think AI plays a very, very significant role in the talent acquisition and the management piece. And I think that's going forward, that's one area where a lot of HR practitioners, be it from this institute or others, should be able to work on to see what relevance and value that it creates. AI is an enabler to a process, it's not the process by itself. And I think that will create a lot of efficiency within the HR.
Today, in today's world, to stay relevant, we have to keep ourselves updated all the time. So how do you suggest people should stay updated with the technology and the today's world?
Oh, I think one of the important things is that information is in abundance. One of the important things that I would advise, which I do myself, is to have selective relevance of information. There's so much of information and there is a clutter. You need to be able to choose the right piece of information and generate reliable sources of insights. And I think whilst information is in abundance, what information is relevant to what outcome is, I think, where the trick is. And I think increasingly employees would be able to choose those information. As going forward, it's going to be far more clutter than you ever think.
Yes, thank you so much, sir. That was very, very knowledgeable. And thank you so much for coming back to the
campus. Thank you for calling me.
Thank you so much.